This 5-minute solution will show you how to view edit history on Google Keep. As you can see right now, I'm in my Google Keep, and let's see this Keep note edit history. To do that, simply click on this 3-dot, and here you will get this version history option. Click on it, and here you will get edit history of your notes. Here we can see a edit history, and here we can see another edit history. And now let's see, can you see edit history for your Keep notes in mobile? So I'm in my mobile and opening Google Keep, and let's open this note. And now if I tap on this 3-dot at the bottom right, as you can see, here is no version history. Here is an option to see edit history. So if you're trying to view your edit history for your Google Keep from your computer, you will be able to easily view your version history. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe 5-minute solution. See you in the next video.